Hello. For this problem, some of the Hope Squad at Syracuse JHS work as volunteers at a homeless shelter. The table shows the number of hours the students volunteered in May. So they give us the values. They want us to find the five-number summary and the IQR. Before you can find the five-number summary, you first have to put the data in order. So I did that here. Now the five-number summary is the smallest value. The lower quartile, or Q1. The median. The upper quartile, or Q3. And the largest value. We know smallest is 8, largest is 17. Next, you find the median. The median's the value in the middle if it's odd. If it were even, we'd add the 2 in the middle and divide by 2. But this one's odd. There's 11. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This would be the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on each side. Then the Q1 is the median of the bottom half. And since there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, an odd number, the middle one, 10. Same thing on this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, an odd number, the middle value, 13. So that's our five-number summary. IQR is Q3 minus Q1. Which would be 13 minus 10, or 3. Next, it wants us to find the lower and upper fence. The lower fence and the upper fence is the same as finding what values would be outliers. Like anything below a certain value would be your lower fence. So it's Q1 minus IQR. Whoops, 1.5. I was going to put that second, but I like it first. 1.5 times IQR. So Q1 is 10 minus 1.5 times IQR, which we said was 3. And we get 5.5. So anything below 5.5 would be an outlier, and that's what makes it the lower fence. The upper fence is Q3 plus 1.5 times IQR. Q3 was 13 plus 1.5 times IQR was 3, which gives us 17.5. So that's our upper fence. Anything past that fence is an outlier. So we don't have any values below 5.5 because the smallest is 8. We don't have any above 17.5 because the biggest is 17, so they said to use DNE because there were not any outliers.